How's it getting now, boys? Our winter back home is pretty fucking bad, eh? Yeah, beautiful out here and all, but that gives you more time to sit loose and listen to me gossip. Bye. Yes, sir. Well, me and my buddies, which is Corbin, I won't say no names because I don't want to get anybody in trouble, you know. We all older now, right? Well, we young fellas getting on the go, eh? We went in Corbin in there, and they had old Jack and Jill's on the go. Remember Jack and Jill's? Every week she was changed around. What a fucking spot that was for a young fella to go, my son. All local talent. The local, nothing but the best, eh? Anyway, we went there one night, eh? So one of my buddies, he was in getting a lap dance. Yeah, lap dance. So my other buddy, he looked at me. He said, Ron, you watch this still? I'll show you something. So he starts flashing a $20 bill around, eh? Gets the missus' attention. Gets her attention, and she holds him up on stage, eh? Yes, sir, that's a true story, too, and I lied. That's a true story. She holds him up on the stage, eh, and lies him down, she's dancing on him. Then she undoes his belt, and he brings his pants down across his bum so everybody could see his old arse, eh? He sees his old arse in the Jack and Jill's ever watching, eh? And put a blindfold on him. And he was really happy, really excited, couldn't wait to see what happened. Well, when I been look, missus been come, another missus was pointing her finger telling this other one to come out. When she been come out, my son, you want to see, she come out with one of the cat of nine tails whips. Yeah, I know, I wasn't something. I was dying on the floor and everything. I couldn't stop laughing. He didn't know what was going on, eh? So my noise there didn't have a clue. Everybody was just wooing, eh? She comes out, man, and she whips his ass. I mean, whips it too. You wanna see a grown man cry? She fucking give that poor little fucker some mama going on, but that was a good time. That was a fun old time. Good old Jack and Jill. I'm missing that old spot. Oh, everybody had a good day. Enjoy listening to me.